Also happening today, Target is hosting a job fair to hire employees for its new Wicker Park store. Target is looking to hire around 75 new employees for the small format store that's set to open on July 22nd. The Wicker Park location will be near the cross streets of Division, Milwaukee, and Ashland. Today's hiring event began at 8 o'clock, and it runs until 4:30 this afternoon.